In some cases, you need to log into an OMSA managed system from another system in your network. This video tutorial shows how to activate the managed system login. In this example, we are using a Windows system. First, you need to install OMSA on the system. Follow the link in the description to see how this is done. Next, use the desktop shortcut for OMSA and log in using your local credentials. Navigate to Preferences and then select General Settings from the menu on the left. Scroll down to the bottom of the page and select Enabled from the drop-down menu at Managed System Login. Click Apply and log out. Back at the login screen, click Manage Remote Node located at the bottom of the page. You can now specify a hostname or IP address and enter the local credentials of the specified server. Select Ignore Certificate Warnings and click Submit to log in to the managed system. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, ring the bell and leave a like if this video was helpful. For more tips and tricks, check out the other tutorials on our channel. If you have any questions, contact our support staff via Twitter or the Dell community forums.